Back to the 9 a.m. You know what? Recently, Leslie Jones, a comedian on Saturday Night Live, also appearing in Ghostbusters, kind of shamed a bunch of the designers online on Twitter because she's a very tall woman. She said nobody would design a dress for her. But Cristiano, right? He ended up designing a dress, looked amazing on the red carpet for Ghostbusters in the beautiful gown. And you know what? It's talking about bodies of all types. And I know that there is full-figured fashion week in New York, just as there is regular fashion week in Milan and Paris. We're talking it over with Crystal Frazier, who is a designer back in St. Louis after 20-something years in New York. And you got a big event this weekend.
Oh, absolutely, I do. It's Crystal Frazier Designs, Live Your Curves, and it's happening this weekend.
Now, let's talk about body image and curves, because we hear so much about it, and the magazines, they're trying to embrace it. They're trying to come around. Ashley Graham was just on the cover of a magazine who was considered a full-figured model.
She was
model.
On the cover of full of... Sports Illustrated.
Yeah, so do you feel as though the fashion industry is coming around?
They are. They're absolutely coming around. I've been doing curves for a very, very long time, but I do clothes for women with real curves. So absolutely, they're starting to really give homage to a lot of designers and a lot of plus-size women. The average size woman is a size 14.
Yes, indeed. And so we're going to look at some of those fashions right now, some of the things you'll be able to see at the Live Your Curves fashion show that's happening at the Lux Lounge on Washington Saturday. 6 p.m. Look who we have here. This is gorgeous. Jessica in the long yellow gown.
Yeah, I tend to do clothes for all body shapes and sizes. And don't be afraid to do color. Color is what you need in your life, especially for the spring and summer.
And you know what I like, especially with what you're wearing, what Jessica's wearing? Guess what? You can have a waistline. There are belts, and it gives you that shape. I love it.
And you know what else is important? Make sure you wear the right bra and a body shaper. It really does help.
Really does. Okay, we're going to look at Kim now. And I love these jumpsuits. These are great. One outfit, and there you go. Another belt, though. I love that, too.
Yeah, you want to be able to give some shape. Again, I love to do items or fabrics. This is a sheer printed animal print fabric. And, you know, she feels very comfortable. The fabric is very flowy, and she's very comfortable in it.
And it looks comfortable. Is it comfortable? It looks really comfortable.
Thanks, Kim.
All right, our next is Elizabeth. I got to say, I love the yellow, but this one is my favorite, I think, with the multicolor. That's beautiful.
Don't be afraid to do a color block. This is a color block dress. Again, I love to do color, and it's really all about the silhouette and the shape. A lot of women, they don't realize or think that they can do color. It's really all in the silhouette and the shape of the body. Thanks, Danielle.
And don't forget, again, accentuating the waist. It gives you more shape. Come on in. This is gorgeous with the shoulder cutouts. This is Kalila.
This is Kalila. I love a maxi dress. Again, we're doing a color block, a little pop of black and white print, and it's the silhouette. You know, sometimes women are afraid to show their shoulders. So this is a bit of a cold shoulder. We snatched in their waist a bit and gave her a long, flowy maxi, and you can see she's showing that sweep of that dress.
I love it. How many outfits are we going to see at the Live Your Curves show?
Okay, so I have been working my heart out. I have 34 curvy, yes, you heard it. I'm a little greedy because I want to show all different shapes and sizes because plus size women come in all different shapes, sizes, and shades. There are 34 models, but I'm showing about 74 looks, but I also am showcasing a boutique here in the city.
Are we going to be able to go shop for these looks? Oh. Let's come on in the light, ladies. We want to see those colors a little more. Beautiful. Are we going to be able to shop
Absolutely.
Right off the models?
You can shop right off the models that day and Live Your Curves tomorrow on Saturday. You can also go to the website, which is crystalfraserdesigns.com. Again, it's always with a Q.
Crystal, Q-R-I-S-T-Y-L. There you go. That's how you spell it. Crystal Frazier. You all look beautiful. I love it. Waists are back. I love it. We got
so
a waist.
So come out tomorrow. The tickets are $15, and it's at 2619 Washington Avenue. 6 p.m. We're starting on time.
All right. Very good. Thank you, ladies. Y'all look great. And we're going to take a break on the 9 a.m. Be back in a bit. Stick